The Republicans had 176 seats in the House of Representatives. The Democrats